Many times when somebody's diagnosed with Alzheimer's, it's embarrassing. You have the notion that you want to go hide and really just stop living your life. But I think my mom has given courage to so many people to keep living their lives after the diagnosis.